I thought he was a really good person on the outside. Behind closed doors, we saw who he truly was.
The North Kingstown school scandal.
It was something that was always very uncomfortable.
For the first time on TV, students share their stories.
It made me feel really shameful. It made me feel like maybe I was wrong.
Target 12's Tim White with the exclusive interviews tonight on 12 News at 5.
There's so many times where people had the ability to do something right and they chose to do nothing.